Well, be sure to raise a glass because today marks National Eggnog Day. Of course, it is the most popular time of year for eggnog, also known as egg milk punch. It's traditionally made with milk, cream, sugar, whipped eggs, and spices. It is typically served with bourbon or rum in the U.S. In Europe, it's traditionally mixed with white wine. The origins of eggnog are the subject of debate. Some believe it originated in England. Others say it dates back to medieval Europe.